It's a busy time at Wheeler Mission's downtown men's shelter. The weather isn't cold enough for city warming centers to open, but the shelter's day room is full of people trying to stay warm. Wheeler Mission is now asking for donated coats of all sizes because their supply has run out.
Coats are not always that donated item throughout the year, right? So a lot of times, again, once it starts getting cold, when we have that need, they're just not here.
In the meantime, there are other places people can find warm clothing and a warm place to stay. The Handbook of Help, published by the Coalition for Homelessness Intervention and Prevention, has a list of 11 emergency shelters and 12 clothing pantries around the city. One of those is here at Central Christian Church on North Delaware Street. Pastor Linda McCray says everything here is donated and free, whether you're homeless or not.
Anybody who needs clothing can come here once every 4 weeks.
In a couple weeks, the church's gym will start operating as an overflow shelter for Wheeler Mission.
Starting on December 30, we will have between 50 and 70 men sleeping in our gymnasium, which is on the second floor, every night through March 15.
Some people choose to stay in the cold. We spoke to one woman who didn't want to be seen from inside her tent next to the White River.
What makes you not want to go to the shelter?
I don't like being around people.
For those who are looking for help, a call to 211 can also direct you to the right resources.